proud of Noah. From the time he was little, he always loved music. I actually thought he was going to be a drummer, but kind of glad he took to the guitar.
My grandma basically raised me. My parents had divorced, and my dad just felt that it was better for me to be with my grandma.
This is a heck of a way to spend Mother's Day, and this is the first time I've been here, too, so I wanted us to kind of see this together.
It is gorgeous.
Being a parent ain't easy at all. She's a wonderful mom.
I still see that little three-year-old dropping you off at school, and I've always felt so grateful. Made my life better in every single way. And I look at him, and I'm like, oh, my gosh.
She's a big part of Walker's life, too. She loves to watch him as much as she can.
I don't know what I would have done without you, truthfully. I wouldn't be the dad that I am if it wasn't for you. So, yeah. It means the world to me that you're here. So this week, I'm going to sing Landslide.
You are?
Yeah, I'm singing that song.
Oh, really? I know.
Remember at one time, we were just driving down the road, we were listening to that song, and you started busting out crying just listening to that.
With this performance, I just hope to show my grandma how much she means to me.
I'm so happy to get to sing this song for you. I love you so much. You mean the world to me.
I love you too.
Hopefully make my grandma cry again.
Turn my love, I turn it down. I climb a mountain, I turn around. And I saw my reflection in a snow-covered hill. Till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can a child within my heart rise above? Or can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Or can I handle the seasons of my life? Oh, I don't know. Take my love and take it down.
Wow. Love that.
Yeah. Noah, when you go to record your first record, you probably need to build a mobile studio in that room because the right vibes are happening in there. Great performance. Like I said, you sound great. I was telling Katie, and whatever you got going on, man, you look like a star in that room. So great job. Great job.
Yeah.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes.
I don't know what has happened here, but I'm not going to wish you any bad luck. But you know, when you're sick, you're sounding a lot better. I mean, when I say that, the believability, the growl in your voice, that texture, that's called selling, man. You nailed it. You nailed it. I love it.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much, Lyle.
I mean, I don't want to wish him sickness.
No, I think adrenaline took over, Noah, and I think that, like, you had to surrender and just be like, I'm just going to do the best I can, and you did the best that you have ever done tonight, in our opinion.
Thank you so much.
Good job, Noah. If he won you over, vote for him now at AmericanIdol.com or on the app. Voting closes during the final commercial break. Only a few.